Today's painting, second graders, is a painting that we are going to put beautiful bands of color across this page. You can see that I have my sponge. I'm going to use it to take away any extra water very gently. I'm going to clean my brush and make sure it was very clean after the last time I painted. And then you may choose which bands of color you put on your page. The key is that you're going to paint from left to right in long strokes. Once you put your brush down, you're going to try not to pick it up. So now what we're going to do is we're going to choose colors. You can choose whichever colors you want. But when I put my brush down on the paper, I'm not going to pick it up again until it has traveled the whole way across. So I'm going to start with red. And I have taken any extra paint off of my brush. And I'm going to put my brush down and I'm going to go all the way across from one side to the other. Now you can see it was dark on this side and not dark on this side. So I'm going to go in again. And again, I'm going to go right across over the same line. And I can do that multiple times until I have the color just how I want it. But I'm going from the left to the right. And your goal is not to pick up your brush in the middle. It's to actually allow your brush to go right across the page. Now I'm going to rinse my brush. And I think my next color will be golden. So now I go right underneath the red. And I'm going to do a band right across with golden. And sometimes you'll get that on your page and then you can just go over it again. That's okay. I'm going to get the next band of golden across, all the way across. And now I have a choice. I can put another color there, a different color, or I could go back in my red and just make red and golden bands all the way down my page. Or you could then choose another color like this nice blue I'm going to put across. And where they touch, I may have another color. Sometimes your colors can also blend together a bit, just like mine here. The important thing is that when you paint, is that once your brush goes down, it goes right across the page, bands of color. Now I'm going to go in again. If you dry your brush in between each, you'll get a little less water on your page. It won't run as much. Right across it goes. And I'm going to go across again. And it's okay for one color to touch the other. Then you get a nice blend together. I'm going to paint this color. I'll put the golden next. All the way right across from the left to the right. Take my deepest Prussian, right across it goes. Just beautiful colored bands across my page. It's okay if the colors blend together. You can see how mine are blending together. That's all right for this painting. This painting is one where we are just working on those pathways. Ah, you can see I put a little red with a little blue on that page. You can see I have a bit of a lilac there now. I'm going to go back in the blue. Ah, I have a deep blue now. Nice dark blue from the left to the right. I have a lot of blue on that one. Dry that off. Go in and get my red. My red goes across. When you can see that my blue really wants to be with my red, and so now I have a purple. And then I think at the very bottom, I'm going to put a very broad couple of strokes of the beautiful golden. Now, once you have colored your whole, once you have your whole page with paint of these beautiful bands, then you can go in with a clean brush and you can either blend them Then you can go back and forth. You can blend them a little bit. You can blend them together. And then you can make beautiful colors all blended together. But to do that at the very end, the last step is the blending. The step before that is to really put those colored bands on your page, those beautiful colored pathways going from the left to the right. But now that I'm at the end, I can go back and I can blend those beautiful colors together. And I will find reds and purples and greens and a little bit of brown in there. And then I can let it dry. And this could become bookmarks or a nice card or just even a beautiful color picture to hang up.